honestly, any day I get to spend with a friend like you, it's like a wonderful day. It's always a wonderful day in my book. Having the presence of you, someone beautiful and cute and amazing and talented and all these wonderful and positive things. Positive things. It's like so beautiful, and I am so grateful for that. And because you're so wonderful, I thought, there's days where, like, my brain is emptier than a nutcase, but there's, like, cobwebs in my brain sometimes. That's all there is some days. There's just, like, nothing going on. But having someone like you, someone so wonderful like you, I had a big idea, big idea. And, you know, you do so much. You do so much. And I thought, why not give someone wonderful as yourself a nice enjoyable break? Yes. I wanted to shower you with lots and lots of pets. Lots of pets. Lots of bedding. Yes. And lots of brushies, lots of tappies, lots of wonderful sounds to make you relax. Because you deserve that. Yes. Giving you all the attention that you deserve. Because honestly, you do so much and you deserve a break. Yes. You deserve a long and relaxing break for yourself to enjoy. What do you think about that? Yes. It's all yours. All yours. It's all for you. This is your time. This is your time. You know, we all need a little bit of me time, right? And I thought, why not give you that me time that you deserve, because you don't give it to yourself. So, as the big old smart friend that I am, I'm not that smart, but yeah. But yeah, you do just so much, and it feels like you're overwork yourself, honestly, from what I noticed. And it's so for yourself, for me time, you know. We all need that a bit. We all need that me time, and there's nothing wrong with that. I know it feels like there's days where, like, taking a break or taking some relaxation time for yourself to play a video game, to read, to nap, that it's wrong. But no, it's not wrong. It's not, no. It's not wrong. We all deserve me time. We all need it. And it's really good for our mental health. It really is. So, that's why I'm here. So are you okay with that? Are you okay with that if I just pamper you for a little bit, for a bit of time that we get to spend together? Are you okay with that?
Washington. Positivity and
Good.